the British phase of the bomber ferry service, so important in the European War of the Sky. There's careful planning, charting of wind and weather. This is one of the most adventurous aspects of war aviation, the stream of American-built bombers across the ocean. Four-motor giant of longest range and two-motor jobs. Winging across 2,000 miles of water, destination England, there to play a part in Britain's increasingly powerful campaign of the sky.